G'day ladies and gents, and welcome to Wattspark Plays Final Fantasy XIV. Time skips will be available throughout the video, so you don't have to watch this in one sitting. A notification icon will appear on the screen when you've reached a marked checkpoint. Further timestamps may come in the future. Even if you don't feel like watching the entire video, please feel free to leave a comment in the section below, and remember that this is a copy of my Twitch stream. The only changes I'll make to the VOD is to shorten really long delays here and there and to update you where needed. Otherwise, sit back, grab a knockback, a cold one, and please enjoy the video.
Looks like I've still got that persistent cough. Looks like it's going to plague me for the rest of the weekend. Terrific. So I'll try not to cough into the microphone as much. By just turning it off when I don't need it. Oh, and after I stopped streaming yesterday, I did a little bit more on my professions training and equipped the new gear I picked up. So if I look different from last time, that's because it is. I just equipped the gear. I already had it. I didn't acquire any of it. I just equipped it. Finally. Some slack. Anyway, continuing. If I was going the right way, that would help. Well, considering I've done this once before, I can sort of just skip over the crap. Well, that was a little bit better paced out than last time. Thank Christ that was just a basic tank and spank job, because that was very easily overwhelmable.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry about that slight pause. Phone. Silly phones. We'll be right back. Seriously, why would the key be up here? Did the guy do get chased onto the branch?
Thank you.
just so you know, I am also well aware of how lucky I was to live. Typical. Any excuse will do.
Thank you.
how to work out how to get back up there. Well, I could have made that simpler.
Thank you. Thank you.
You can sort of tell by the map, sort of map terrain, whether it's on high ground or low ground. Sometimes you can't. Especially when it comes to quest pointers. Oh, these guys just matched my level. Well, that would have been nice to know.
Thank you.
No, I'm not running back there. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end this here. It was quite a decent run, although I would have loved the level gauge to be a little bit further along, but oh well. Can't win them all. I will be doing tomorrow's play event. However, I may have to end it a little bit earlier than I was originally anticipating, because I was pretty much planning to go for a good 3-4 hour session, but may have to end that early due to the fact that I actually have some things to do on Saturday in the afternoon, so that'll be fun. Anyways, I'll see you all tomorrow in the next VOD. See you then. If you liked the video, please feel free to give it a like. Likes help YouTube algorithm find similar content for your recommendations. Also, if you'd like, feel free to subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications. This will help notify you when I release new content. Like always, I'll see you in the next one.